It's the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the group stage for these two nations here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's England, and they take on China.
Well, I'm looking forward to this one, Derek. It's so important that you get off to a good start. So let's hope both sides go for the win here and we get an exciting match.
The England first 11.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And here's the starting 11 for China.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And they kick off here. Yao. Zhang Rui. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The end product just wasn't there. Ella Toon. Stanway read it well. Daly, and the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick, and in the event just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Well, the fans want her to take on the shot. Zhang Rui. Zhang. Failed to keep hold of it. Morgan. And space to cross it. And the danger is averted. Might be a chance here. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And the finish is really good. She just smashes that past the keeper. That's a top quality goal.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Georgia Stanway. Nicely timed tackle. Zhang. A terrific pass. Now, will they do it from here? How on earth did she make that save?
Well, she made that save because she is one of the top goalkeepers. That is a brilliant stop from her.
Now, sending it in. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Interception to snuff out the danger. Well, visionary passing. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Daly. And a poor ball. Might be able to set up the chance. The verdict is offside here. Esme Morgan. England looking dangerous. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And she's in a decent position. And foiled only by the crossbar. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. The fans imploring her to shoot. Well, decent save there. Trying to deliver it accurately. And they deal with the threat this time. Ball back with China now. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Must score! And nicely parried away. And that's a corner. And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Soon. She's made a really good intervention there.
Well, no surprise there. England have enjoyed most of the possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Could be a chance to break here. And what an opportunity this is for her. Oh, great block. Hemp. Ella Toon. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, I have to say, the keeper's done really well on the first shot, as you can see, but it's gone straight to an opponent and nothing she can do about the second strike.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And in with a real chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff.
Well, as you can see, it's a decent strike, but I'm not sure about the keeper here. She can't be beaten inside that near post.
Is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And so the battle commences. And the ball is moving again, with England looking to build on a largely positive first half performance. Preferring to go infield. Well, she took it on, but over the crossbar. Zhang Rui, Yao Lingwei, and England's come away with it. Morgan, Walsh, poor attempt at a pass really. They couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Ella Toon. Esme Morgan. Possession lost. Zhang Rui. Might really be able to trouble them here. And a throw for China. So a personnel change then. Pretty straightforward in the end. Bronze. Georgia Stanway. England moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, big opportunity. Just cleared away in the nick of time. And the keeper was up to the task. Time for a change then. Playing it in. And China recovering possession well. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Esme Morgan. and Walsh. Lucy Bronze. Chloe Kelly. Now this could be productive. And crossed in there. There to win it back. Getting forward. But nothing comes of it. Kelly, and there to intervene. She has teammates around her. Oh, she should have done so much better from there. Ella Toon. 20 minutes to go in this one. Excellent vision, but how well she did to react in that manner. The pass could do damage. Oh, what an opportunity! And the keeper holding on to it, but really, she should have been doing better. Long way out this. Well, actually, pretty easy for the goalkeeper in the end. Poor pass under no real pressure. Takes the shot. Oh, magnificent reaction. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And a substitution in the offing.
Well, I have a feeling we're going to see this time and time again tonight. It's a fantastic bit of technique. Just to get that much lateral movement on the ball. Wonderful strike.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. 10 minutes to go then. And taking it away. Wang Shanshan. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Must take the lead here. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek, a top-class save, and such an important one as well. That surely would have been it had it gone in.
Let's see about the delivery. It comes to nothing in the end. England. Delightful pass. And victory beckons. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters.
let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. An incisive pass, and the keeper there to deal with it. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Chance to set up an equaliser from the corner. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Determined block. Couldn't quite hang on. Well, I think the threat has been averted. Neve Charles. Going well. Russo. And the final whistle is sounded. England victorious. Plenty of plus points. And Stuart, your analysis.
Well, Derek, what a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition, and in the end, they got their reward. That's a really good win for them.
And so the match is underway. Might be a chance here. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Now, will they do it from here? How on earth did she make that save?
Well, she made that save because she is one of the top goalkeepers. That is a brilliant stop from her.
The fans imploring her to shoot. Well, decent save there. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Must score! And nicely parried away. And that's a corner. Ella Toon. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And there it is, a goal! I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper. And in with a real chance. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes. Incredible stuff! Preferring to go infield. And the keeper was up to the task. Time for a change then. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! Must take the lead here. A top save, and that keeps it all square.
Well, you're right, Derek.
Delightful pass. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. An incisive pass. And the keeper there to deal with it. A corner then.